look at downtown Chicago, Illinois, and we are in the South Loop, the home to DePaul basketball at Wintrust Arena and a little city rivalry. UIC Flames to take on a very red-hot DePaul Blue Demon team. Thank you for joining us here for a little basketball on FS1 with the Illini great Stephen Bardo. I'm Lisa Bynes, and we talked to Dave Lato in the pregame, and the first thing out of his mouth was, this is really emotional when two city rivals get to meet up.
Yeah, these two teams know each other very well. They play against each other in the summer times. Both these programs recruited a lot of these same players, so a lot of bragging rights on the line this afternoon.
One thing is for certain, UIC is going to have to stop a man by the name of Paul Reed. Hard to find a player in the Big East, a big man who's playing much better than him this year.
Hard to find a big man in the country that's playing as well as Paul Reed. Look at the numbers. Third in the nation, double-doubles. Fourth in total blocks and 14th in rebounds in the nation. This guy has a motor that doesn't quit. He plays as hard as anybody in college basketball, was the most improved player in the Big East last season, and continuing that trend.
You just hit the upgrade button. I said Big East Conference, you went nation.
Yeah, and because I want to give enough love to this guy, because I think in Big East area, people know about him, Lisa, but not around the country yet.
People are starting to get to know about DePaul basketball, that's for sure. A 9-1 start on this early part of the season. Charlie Moore gets to know that name as well. The Blue Demons looking to get back on the winning track against UIC tonight.